should really script these things. This is for Kobe. On the Roland SP555, you have a sampling and resampling area, as well as a loop capture area. I'm going to demonstrate that you can play pads while using loop capture mode. I have this piano sample here that I'm going to record into loop capture mode to continue the looping. So I'm going to go to auto start and record. This will wait for me to press a pad. I'll press play when I'm done with a loop. Here we go. Now, pad 9 is looping in loop capture mode from the sample that I took. So I'm going to play some drums. And you see that did not affect the loop at all. The loop is still going. These are two different sections. So I want to add the drums to this loop. Now that's looping all together. I've mixed both the piano and the drums together. Now I could switch to a different set of pads and, let's say, put an effect on them. Say isolator. Oh yeah. Want to add that a little quieter. A little bit louder than that. Here we go. That was my mood cube falling down in the background. So let's be included. Now I'm going to add some bass to that, using my line in. I can play that freely right now with my other keyboard. And if I want to add that to the loop, I'll just hit record. Here we go. Switch to another keyboard here if I wanted to. Or play more pads. Wouldn't be affected by the loop capture or the sampling. I could also add what I want. Thank you. snuck in pad 12 there. That was a earlier version of this tune. Can't use the effects on loop capture. Only if you were to resample to a pad. I hope that helped you out. If it didn't, I apologize. Obey the mute. Obey the mute. Obey the mute.